Howdy, this is your host Road. Welcome back to Love It Games. On this episode, we are going to do Iconic Castle. This is Majora's Mask Ocarina of Time Randomizer. Now, there's quite a bit to be done with Iconic Castle, but we're going to take one quick dip down into the well real quick. This is normally where you get the mirror shield. I want to see what is back here. Let's go ahead and turn this on. And it's a good chest. That's a good sign. Ooh, bottle of Chateau Romani, which will be helpful down here. Iconic Castle can take up a lot of magic. Oh wait, we never found our lens of truth. This may or may not be possible in this section. There's a section of this which requires the lens of truth. That just opened up all three sections. We shouldn't even have to leave for the powder keg because we opened up the section, we just won't bomb the roof. No dancing. Think of this as Footloose. No dancing. Six, seven. 8. Let's go ahead and get you guys out of here. I mean, this is a great spot for farming money if you ever needed it. Actually, I don't know if there's anything up here we need to do right now. Normally you powder keg this. But we already have light arrows, so we opened up the block. We've almost maxed out already. I'm very tempted for us just to go ahead, whip out the castle. We'll come back and do this next section after we've beaten this. So there, you go in there with the Captain Keita mask on, you could have all sorts of fun. Let's open up this one. So the trick with these guys is to beat the crap out of them. Come on. Beat the crap out of them, and then you... their bodies. Got one of them. Got the second one. So now it's just Big Daddy Boss. I always like wearing the mask. It's just a fun little Easter egg Because it makes them do a double take. All right, go ahead, get hit. Get rid of the body so the head has nowhere to return to. Alright, so that was Oath of Order. And that was Zakania Castle. We'll go ahead and do the second part. So this side, the temporary thing. Let it fall. Let it fall again. Now this is where I said it's going to be hard, because this is full of invisible crap. There's one there. One there. One there. So there's a switch over there. Can't remember if the switch does anything. I'm gonna go ahead and do a quick save just in case it doesn't. So we had to do the switch. Crap. Alright, so we made that. Made that. Do a quick save over here. What is Skulltula? Get rid of that one. I think that's the only one. All right. Try that again. Get rid of that one. And dive in here. Alright. That was all of Iconia Castle. Trying to think. And now if we do Beneath the Well, there's a few things we're gonna need, which we don't have. Most of it we can get down below. We didn't open up the main doors, but there's truly no need to. We've completed this. Alright. So we are now gonna go bottom of the well. Do as much of it as we can do before we have to leave and gather some ingredients. Because we're gonna have to get magic beans, we're gonna have to get, I believe, bombs still. Alright. Nothing here else to grab here. Rich in calcium. We don't have anything rich in calcium to give. Gonna need some bugs pretty quickly at that. Go ahead and get rid of that guy. Loose another fairy, grab another bug. There's like three or four bug requirements down here. He wants a big ghost. Don't got the big ghost yet. He wants a spider. Two. Pick out those three. That's an empty bottle for OOT. Let's see, over here. Out. soft and deliciously fresh. We don't have that. Get rid of that. 10 things of a blinding flash. Warm, it can melt ice, so you want spring water. Ten refreshing blasts. Bombs? Alright. So we can go do that. Way that it sends you backwards. This will get us our big ghost. Well, one of them was one name. Pop that out right there. Now that gives us our big ghost. We still need fish, blue potion. Fish, blue potion. He wants hot spring water. He wants a fish. I jumped right into that. Is there no fish in here? Nope. Some of these will have a fish, some won't. Alright, so he's the one who wants magic bean. And you want the blue potion. I will go buy a blue potion. Yeah, so you have to have a blue potion, magic bean, some fish. Gonna dump one of these out. I'll take a blue potion. Think Magic Beans is only at the Dooku place, so I have to run over there real quick. Gave us one. Two. Three. Four. Five. We got five beans. We got our blue potion. That should open up two more doors. I'm going to go the back way into it again. By doing that, it'll allow us to give off the ghost. Instead of having to work our way back through to give it to him. Alright, so now we need that mask again. Leave it, be some rich in calcium. Don't have milk right now, though. Not me. Those are spiders. Don't need the spiders. You want a ghost. So he's done. He was done. Shouldn't need any more of those. Yeah, we don't have a thing for the fresh. For fresh, they want fish. That'll get rid of this guy so we can go back and forth. Blue that bestows health. Alright. So there's our fish. One of them was wanting that. You want H2O. I could have grabbed that and I didn't. What do you want? You want a fish. Take a fish. Need one fish. One of these guys is wanting water. Go give him water real quick. That you wanting water? Alright, fire, fire. There we go. One drop. Right. Leave it some small and creepy. So you want a spider. Alright, it is right here. I mean, those are the three full containers. Technically, we don't have to do anymore. That is all the bottom of the well. All three checks. Now we get to climb up Stone Tower. Drop 1, 2, 3. We completed bottom of the well, Poe House, Iconic Castle. Only thing left now is Stone Tower. And it is like a whole day's journey just to climb Stone Tower. Alright, we don't need that mask anymore. Having the bunny hood will be useful. Having that will be useful. Having that will be useful. Right. Should be first one. Here we go. Right, left, right, down, right, up, left. Keys will get you, and they will knock you right off. All right, so. Where? Ow. Oh, there you are. Thing with Stone Tower, because it's easy to go backwards. You're always moving up. Dude, he's getting lasered right in his Goron marbles and knee. Queue up here. All right, so that's our final one there. Is I bet I could go up right there. Ow. And just like that, we climb Stone Tower. There is a trick to this one. I think it's this one. So Stone Tower temple here, we have to do right side up, then we flip the entire temple upside down, and then in some cases we have to flip the thing right side up again if we don't get all the checks the right way. This will probably take the entire 3-day cycle. Quick save and leap for your life. And on that, we'll do this temple in the next episode. Thank you for tuning in. Please like, subscribe, comment below. Any tips or tricks, please put them in the comments. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching and staying in the series. Have a great day, great rest of your day, and I'll see you on the next episode. Peace.